Graduation day.
I talk gray, I don't keep it white and black. Only say I love you just so I can hear it back sometimes. Other times I love to have you back.
So, this is a really important day because today Justin graduates from college and he has been waiting for this for a really long time. We got some friends coming over, we got some food. He wanted some Puerto Rican food, so I made him some piñon and some bacalao. Bought a crap ton of balloons. I had no idea that balloons are expensive as they are. I'm paying like $2 a balloon, and my god, dang. So if homeboy wants balloons, he gets balloons. Husband wants balloons, he gets balloons. Whatever. Justin is down at the Chesterfords right now, getting ready to line up to walk. And I'm just finishing up some last minute things, but I'm really excited for him. I'm sure he's just over the moon right now. He could not stop dancing and wilding out this morning when he just got up. So yeah, this is definitely a special day. Okay, so most everything is done. I'm trying to figure out the streamer situation that's going on in here. You can see I've tried my best with streamers, but the balloons are cute.
I couldn't work the locks, now let's go. Take them back to the plan. Me and my mama hopped in that U-Haul van. Any pessimists, I ain't talk to them. Plus I ain't had no phone in my apartment. Let's take them back to the club. At least about an hour I stand online. I just wanted to dance. I went to Jacob an hour after I got my advance. I just wanted to shine. Jake's favorite line, dog, in due time. Now they look at me like damn.
So, Justin graduated college today. Woo! Which is a big deal for him. He went to school in Houston, and a lot of it, the reason why it was put off for such a long time is because Justin, if you don't know, he was the first person out of his family to be born in America. And he's always been a very kind and nurturing person who usually thinks of others before he thinks of himself. And so he spent a lot of that time helping to take care of his nieces. Family's very important to Justin, friends are very important to Justin. So it actually took a lot of beating him down to realize, like, you need to take care of yourself and you need to get your education. And so we moved here and we found that as an opportunity for him to do that. So this has been a long, long time coming. 7 years coming. Justin finally has a bachelor's in English and is a college graduate, and that's a really big deal. I just want to say we're all really proud of you. We all love you. This day is entirely for you. All this is for you. And all these people showed up because they love you. And some because I invited them.
Well, we still love you.
But babe, we love you very much. Congratulations. Here's to you.
Woo! Epic!